on site around 6, 7 a.m. We're usually helping Marlon or Mark set up any equipment we need to get ready for the day. Anything that needs to be done, we get done. And then from there, we move on to starting our pre-wash. I usually start on the calves from there, like we do all of them. Then we start scrubbing. Eventually, we move on to hitting the trailers as well. From there, we usually bust that all out. From there, we use the detail. And that's how usually our mornings and evenings go, you know, just straight to working all day.
When I get to the yard around 6 in the morning, we unload the van, we help out Marlon get everything set up for the day, stretch out the hoses, then we basically do like a run through with everyone what we're gonna do today, then I stretch out the hoses, get everyone set up, then we have everyone start up, run smoothly. We start with the calves first. After we finish the calves, we do the trailers. Then, you know, after we brush the calves, we hit the trailers. We have someone come in, then we have someone also come in, hit the chrome pieces, wipe the rims. And yeah, then we have someone hit the windows. All I do is play with water.